So we just got a brand new update to Builder Mode, and I am so excited to see all of the amazing stuff that you guys have done with the brand new update. But before we get into it, guys, please make sure that you're subscribed with the notification bell turned on. We're so close to 1 million, and it would mean the absolute world to me. But dude, I am so excited to see what we've got coming up today. I mean, I can already read Brick's crazy firework show has multiple waves. It's cool. I spent all day, all my gold on this fireworks show. Upvote, please. I will upvote before I even watch it. Oh my God, what? Holy crap, dude. Wait, that is actually insane. Oh my God, that actually looks beautiful. Oh my God, dude. Yeah, that is sick. Oh my God, how many is that? You can't even see them going off. Like, it looks totally empty right now and they just appear. Poof. I think they're coming from underneath the ground. That's actually super clever.
Hornet mech, I've upgraded after a while.
What? Oh my God. What? Wait, you can just launch. Can't, wait, how did he shoot all those rockets around? It's an airstrike. What? That is so cool. How did you make an airstrike? That's actually so clever.
Bee swarm simulator plane.
Ah, so you've actually made all of the bees from Bee Swarm Simulator and turn them to a plane. That's quite clever, making all those dumb bees work for you. I approve for being clever. Wait, oh wait, crap. I'm actually on the top of the day. I was like, wait, the top voted is going down very fast. Oh my God. Okay, Glacier Mech. That doesn't exist. Just made it up, lol. Wow, actually looks super dope.
Oh, there it is.
Top of this week. Should I continue this build? I mean, am I thinking the same you guys are thinking? Come on. You should definitely quit. I mean, it looks horrible. Nobody likes this. Nobody wants to see this. Downvote. Are you kidding? Everyone in the comments might say the same thing. I take it back. It's actually pretty amazing. I was joking.
Okay. Please don't cancel me, guys.
100 upvotes for PogChap. That... Dude, that actually is so funny. I love that. Imagine just hunt people down in Build-A-Boat with a PogChomp emote. That would be amazing. I made an AI car. Whoa! 30 upvotes for a tutorial. Wait, that's actually so cool. It just drives in circles. What? Yo, that's actually sick. The way that... Okay, wait. I haven't seen the actual way that it's built. I think the way that he made this is with a wheel and a spring that just, like, spins around. So because the spring is there, it can extend and, like... Yeah, I was right. That's so clever. So it just has, like, a slot that it, like, fits into. That is very clever stuff. I really like that. A drawing of an egg cannon I made today. How do you like it? That is beautiful. The egg...
So sad.
I love it, bro. That's actually so sick. I love how sad the egg is. This might be the world's first PC. What? Wait. 50 upvotes and I'll do a tutorial on my YouTube channel. Blah, blah, blah. Drax Colix. This was raw footage, not edited. Oh my God. I have to see this. Oh my God. Okay. So you got to show us. Oh my God. That's actually Windows right there. Oh my God. Okay. There's a bunch of things happening. Okay. I have to unanchor everything real quick. Oh my God. Okay. So there's the computer. Oh my God. There's a mouse cursor. What? Yo, that's so sick. Yeah. Oh my God. This is so smart. Wait, he just opened his directory. Oh my God. What? Oh my God. He just opened Google. Wait, it's just goo.
Not Google. It's just goo.
Wait, what is this? Oh my God. Is this paint? What? This is so clever. Oh my God. This is actually one of the most clever builds I have ever seen. Are you kidding me? Look at the mouse. He's moving the mouse. Oh my God. That is so smart. Opens up Google. If he can type a word, I would literally be mind blown. But I don't think that's even possible. But all of the stuff he's done right here is very, very clever. That is amazing. Make sure to check him out. This is his YouTube channel right here. I'll leave it linked in the description. You should definitely check him out. Wow. Wait, apparently he's good at this game.
Beep, beep, boop, beep, beep, boop, 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 boop,
game.
Wow, look at them go.
Very cool. Oh my God. Here's a tutorial, kinda. I mean, I know I have an idea of how it works. Yeah, it's just different layers that you can push out. But that is still just super clever. I love it. That is so smart. And technically, you could just make 1,000 different pages and do all kinds of different things. And you can actually have a working computer. That's actually sick. Easily. Boat of the week right there, brother. Very insane. All right, what do we got right here? I made a cool portal. Can I get 100 upvotes? Oh my God, that actually looks really cool. Okay, so, oh my God, wait. Did he just go through it? Yeah, he just walked through it. That is very cool, my friend. And you did get 10 upvotes. You got 126. Oh my God. Mercedes AMG GT3. Oh my God, dude. That is impressive. That's impressive. That is a beautiful looking car. Wow. Mercedes AMG GT3. Oh wait, sorry, I'm a stupid. Thomas got a few upgrades.
Wow. Look at the tank glasses. So cool.
That actually looks so weird. Yes, this is the murderer brother. This is the serial killer brother of Thomas the Tank Engine right there.
Yes. A yacht. I like a good yacht. I would love to have a good yacht. Yes. Give me, please.
Spaceship? Damn. That's looking cool. I love the aesthetic there. That's a very cool aesthetic. All right. A little bit of a sneak peek of what I'm working on. Please upvote to give me motivation. If 100 upvotes gives you motivation.
I'll do it, man.
All right. Let's see what this is. I have no idea what I'm even getting prepared for. Okay. So you go up. Oh, my God. Okay. That was a bit weird. Okay. So he's going up this giant tube. Oh. Okay. He is very high up right now. Oh. And then he goes down. Oh, my God. And you go down so fast. Is this like one of those roller coasters? If it is, you should definitely keep working on it. That's sick. I made the buildable thumbnail boat in Minecraft. Ooh. I did that too one time for a video that I did.
Where is it?
There it is. Look at that. I built the Minecraft buildable boat. Hey, we did the same thing. Is it like almost the same? It's almost the exact same, bro. That's so sick. Nobody watched this video because you all hate me. What's wrong with you? This was a great video. Awesome, bro. Definitely getting a massive upvote. I mean, very cool. Working micro block bullet train to the end. Made on mobile. Oh my God. Upvote for free donuts. I like myself a free donut, so I will upvote. Oh my God. Yeah, look at him go. Yeah, that's sick. He's going very fast. That's actually so sick. And it actually does go all the way to the end. How about that? Crusader armor. I mean, it looks like a good armor set. You did a great job, man.
I wonder how good the protection is. It looks pretty strong.
Tank progress. And sorry for not having a tank progress.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Wow. How do you... Oh, my God. That is so sick. Bruh. This is like the most cool futuristic tank I have ever seen. Repost of my gyrosphere. Because I only got 7 upvotes last time, and I think it deserves more. I think so too, brother. What? Okay, if this works, that is insane. Now, I actually don't know if this one would work, but I might want to try building a working one myself. That looks like a really fun project, like to make a working gyrosphere. Drawing I made... of the space diner car I've built. Wait. Oh, it's username. Oh, my God. And there it is. That's... Oh, my God. That is so cool. How are you that good at everything? Like, why are some people just born with more abilities than others? Like, I can't do this. It's not fair. It's not fair. It's very cool, though. Very cool. Here is a chair that I'm working on that will be on my plane. Upvote if you think it's cool. It's pretty cool. These sort of things are, like, very useful to have, actually, because you can just, like, reuse them on all kinds of builds. It's very clever. Beyblade fight, I guess. Wait, what? Dude, Beyblades was, like, my favorite toy as a kid. Okay, I need to see this. I need to see this. Oh, my God. They are spinning so fast. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Okay, there. Okay, who's going to win? It's going to be the guy with the hooks. Red guy's going to win. I'm voting for red guy to win. Oh my God, the cameras, they're spinning on cameras. That's so smart. Look at him go. Look at him go. Oh. Oh my God, they almost hit. They almost hit. Wait, no, the green one is winning. Oh, my God, they're making impact. They're making impact. And I think the green one's the winner. Oh man, dude, that's actually so sick. I love that. Comment your username and I will make a plushie of you.
I mean, if you're offering,
there you go. That's my username. It's a bit crap. Jetpack, but awesome. Oh my God. Works differently from the in-game ones. I can see. Yo, wait, that's actually so sick. That is very useful. And let me guess, you can activate it with the lever? Oh, that is so sick. I love that. That is actually such a cool idea. That's so cool.
Tiny ship, repost. I got the for you upgrade.
Oh, it's like a minuscule version because that's a crane right there. That's actually really cool. More progress on the custom F1 I've been working on over 10 hours now. Whoa, that is a lot of detail. That is very hard to do. I'm very excited to see how it turns out.
Wait, we've reached the bottom. I can't scroll any further. Does that mean that with that,
I need to be ending off today's video. Guys, if you haven't already, like the video and please subscribe to the channel. We are so close to 1 million and it would literally be like a dream come true. Like, it's actually insane. But yeah, guys, with that, I'll see y'all later, boys. Peace.